And it is official. Tuscaloosa Mayor Walt Maddox announcing he's running for governor. He's running as a Democrat. Maddox released this YouTube video around 30 minutes ago making the announcement. Maddox announced his exploratory committee 3 months ago. Maddox is currently in his fourth term as Tuscaloosa Mayor.